Babs, come out here. They were going to Acapulco, and they came to watch the Braves play, I think, in Atlanta. And they stayed in the Marriott Marquis, which is a tall motel down there. And they went up on the 45th floor, the bridal suite, first night. It's not a lie. And Babs got there, and she wanted to make it a night Sam would remember. So she began to sensuously undress, and she got there and took off her blouse and her bra. She
closer, kind of hold it close.
Caressed herself, and she said, Sam, to just think, honey, said, this is just for you. And so then she proceeded to fully undress and kind of rub herself. She said, Sam, this is 110 pounds of pure pleasure just for you. Sam couldn't stand it anymore, ran in the bedroom, undressed, came out, jumped out in the middle of the room with nothing on, beat on his chest and said, honey, said, here's 170 pounds of pure dynamite and it's just for you. A bad scream, ran out the door, ran down every step, 45 floors, through the lobby without a stitch on. The man, the desk clerk said, ma'am, where are you going in such a hurry? You don't have on any clothes. She said, sir, you got to get everybody out of this hotel. Said, there's 170 pounds of pure dynamite up in my room, and the fuse is not but that long.
Babs McIntosh, ladies and gentlemen.